Welcome to the Ottawa Inuit Children's Centre Inuktitut Podcast Project. The objective of this video podcast is to teach common phrases used during the cubby room routine. Let's get started. The following are common vocabulary used in the cubby room. Snow pants.
C'est la Pâque. C'est la Pâque.
Jacket.
Jacket. Jacket.
Boots.
Kamik, kamik.
Mittens.
Poaluk, poaluk.
Hat.
Nasak, nasak.
Scarf.
Kungasirok, kungasirok.
Backpack.
Namagak, namagak.
The following are phrases commonly used when directing children to get dressed or undressed in the cubby room. Put on your snow pants.
C'est la parlotite. C'est la parlotite.
Take off your snow pants.
C'est la parlotite. C'est la parlotite.
Put on your jacket.
Jacket, jacket.
Take off your jacket.
Jacket, jacket.
Put on your boots.
Kamiglutit, kamiglutit.
Take off your boots.
Kamilaglutit, kamilaglutit.
Put on your mittens.
Poalulutit, poalulutit.
Put on your hat.
Nasarlutit, nasarlutit.
Take off your hat.
Nasarlutit, nasarlutit.
Put on your scarf. The following are common phrases used to direct or encourage children while in the cubby room. Line up. Go read. Let's count.
A tausend macho dinasu.
Nai sai laumita. Nai sai laumita.
Where's your backpack?
Naugli nang magait. Naugli nang magait.
Let's tidy up.
Peron naksa laumita. Peron naksa laumita.
Let's go downstairs.
Taunung ao laumita. Taunung ao laumita.
Let's go upstairs.
Paunga laumita. Paunga laumita.
Time to go out.
Anin naksiyok. Anin naksiyok.
Thank you for watching our video podcast on cubby room routine. To learn vocabulary and phrases used during bathroom routine, please watch the following video podcast.
I piti ki gimini sili yivere kengirli. O putu ku gumono sulu yivere kengirli. A pataka gamana salayavara kangarla. Inuditu ronalek ponga.